first quarter on the first series of play. Bob Griese being sacked by that 3-4 defense that Chuck Fairbanks' team specialized in. Then again, watch in slow motion. Griese pulling back, and you can see that usually tremendous Dolphin offensive line breaking down just a bit. Then on second and six of the Miami 18, Mac Heron runs to the Miami 1 yard line. Then following a penalty, Graf will throw his second touchdown pass to tight end Russ Francis, just a rookie. That made it 14-0. Don Nottingham went over for Miami's first touchdown, New England 14, Miami 9. Then after the point from TD was blocked, it made the score. And with 11 minutes and 43 seconds to go in the game, Norm Bullas scored from the Patriots' 1 yard line.